There is a disclaimer before my speech. I don't want to hurt anybody's feeling or anybody's sentiment if it gets hurt. I'm saying sorry in advance. So my speech title is My Struggle with My Girlfriends. Now you must be thinking, how can this guy have girlfriends? But it is what it is. I had 3 girlfriends. I made my first girlfriend when I was in college. Though at that time I was a little bit, other bestmates were far better than me because they had made their first girlfriend when they were in school. Though I was a little bit late, but still I had managed that margin in a span of 5 years. And today I am leading in that race. So I made my first girlfriend when I was in college. She was from upper caste. And her name was, I won't tell you her real name. Let's suppose her name was Chancha Sharma. She was gorgeous, she was good looking, she was tall, slim, and intelligent like any other girl. Then we loved each other very much. We used to fight a lot. One day she called me and started shouting, and then hanged up the phone. You know, being a boyfriend, it's our duty to apologize every time. No matter who has made the mistake, but you have to apologize. But at that time, I have decided that I want to apologize. I didn't call her till 1 o'clock because her sleeping time was 12 o'clock. So I just waited till 1 o'clock, then I called her. She didn't pick up my call. Again, I called her. She didn't pick up my call. And I was sure, now she is sleeping. Then I gave her missed call 24 times. Ring cut. And then left a message. Baby, I love you. I can't sleep like this. Let's not ever fight again. And then go off to sleep. Next day, she got up and saw 25 missed calls. And then message. And then she was the one who was feeling guilty. That she has made mistake. And at that time, the interesting fact is that she did not even realize I had given her 25 missed calls in a span of 2 minutes. And at that time, I made the mistake. Then it was going fine for 2 weeks. Again she called me. Again she was shouting. And then took a long pause. Then took a long pause to gather more energy and shouted at me again. And that was the golden moment for me. The moment she took a long pause, I made her sound something like this. And the next statement which came from her side, Vishal, what happened? I said, nothing. Are you crying? No. And I hung up the phone. Again, she was the one who was feeling guilty. So this is how that relationship was. So it was quite difficult to carry that relationship. So we got separated. Then I got a job in Noida. I got a job in a chemical engineering company. When I joined chemical engineering company, I got to know that to get a success, you must have a relationship with Bengalis. So at that time, it was quite difficult. To get Bengalis' parents because I did already have North Indian parents. And it was quite difficult to get Bengalis' brother and sister. So there were only 2 relationships which were left. One is one was friend, another one was girlfriend. Friends, you know, no one takes them seriously. So the only relationship which was left was girlfriend. I immediately applied for the girlfriend. I got the one. She was beautiful, tall, slim, and intelligent. Rare to find combination in Bengal, but still I got it. It was going fine. But she loved one game very much. And even that game is quite popular among other couples as well these days. And the name of that game is Mom and Kid. Maa aur Bachcha. In that game, that boyfriend plays a role of Bachcha and girlfriend plays a role of Maa. And the conversation on phone starts like this. Hello, mera bachcha kaisa hai? How are you, my kid? मेरे बच्चे ने खाना खाया माइकेट हैज दिस डिनर मेरे बच्चे को नींद नहीं आ रही है माइकेट वांट्स टू स्लीप आई वाज फेड अप फ्रॉम दिस यू नो बच्चा आई हैड ग्रोन अप बाय दैट टाइम आई वाज अराउंड 23 24 इयर्स ओल्ड बट स्टिल बच्चा ऑल टाइम बच्चा आई हैड टोल्ड हर मेनी टाइम्स प्लीज डोंट बॉदर मी बच्चा बट नो शी वाज आई डोंट नो ओके आई हैड नो अदर ऑप्शन बिकॉज़ शी वाज द ओनली वन विद हुम आई हैड रिलेशनशिप एंड शी वाज बंगाली सो आई सेड ओके लेट इट बी वन डे आई गॉट अ कॉल इट वाज 11:30 आई वाज स्लीपिंग आई वाज इन डीप स्लीप बिकॉज़ दैट वाज द टाइम व्हेन आई यूज्ड टू टॉक टू हर सो आई वाज स्लीपिंग Suddenly, I got a call, and when you are in deep sleep, it's quite difficult for you to look at the phone who is calling you. So, I did the same. I didn't look at my phone. I thought she has called me. I immediately picked up the phone and responded. The statement which came from other side, "Mera bachcha so raha hai." I thought she was calling me. I said, "Janu, please sone do na. Don't disturb me. Please let me sleep. Don't disturb me." And the next statement that came from other side. Just blew my mind. Vishal, I'm your mom. And I was like, and by that time game was over. I had to tell her everything. She was not ready. She said no. Why? Because that girl is non-vegetarian. She was not ready. Okay, it's fine. Again we got separated. Life was not going fine without girlfriend. I had spent 6 months. One day I was roaming around sector 18 Atta Market, and again I noticed one girl. She was beautiful, tall, slim, and slim like any other Punjabi girl. So it was good. I had no idea who was she, but one thing I noticed, she was talking to another girl, and luckily that another girl was my friend. Okay, I was very happy. Next day I called my friend. Who was she? She gave me all the detail at this and that. Then I did all those things. And then I got to know it's quite difficult to convince Punjabi girl. You know, I took 6 months to convince her. Finally, she got convinced. But there was a deal. She said, we would be in a relationship for 1 month. Then we will review it. If it goes fine, then we'll continue. This is something which I got to know because she was a project manager in another company. Because she had a habit of reviewing everything. So she was taking this relationship as a project. I said okay. I was also excited because first time I was in a relationship on contextual basis. So it was fine, it was going fine. But one thing which irritated me a lot, she had a habit of picking up my phone. Things were moving fine. She was at my home, I was in another room, my phone was lying in another room where she was. Suddenly someone has called. She picked up, she started talking. And then the statement which I heard, it was Parikona Maji. The moment I heard Maji, I got to know she's talking to my mother. And that statement came in Punjabi. By that time, my mother got to know that girl is Punjabi. Again, Dalu piti hogi. Non vegetarian. Main pehle piti thi. No. Second we got separated. So this is how. You know, I got separated. This is how I spent my 28 years. So, but now they are looking for a girl for me. I have also decided that they have created a lot of problem for me. I will also. It's not gonna be easy project for them. They have spent 1 year. Still, they are not able to do one thick of meeting. Thank you. Thanks for being our. There's a disclaimer. All those stories were not related to my life. Those stories all were fictitious to just give a flavor, to just add up humor. And I had no intention to hurt anybody's sentiments. All girls are beautiful, slim, tall. Because ethnicity, caste, creed, and religion. So please don't mind me. Thank you.